evening, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Good News. I'm your host, Tim Finnegan, and tonight it's that time again that I'd like to get into some good news for you. As we've started the new year of 2021, we definitely need more good news this year, especially if we might be facing tough things in life, or if we're worrying about news feeds on social media, or if we're just going through a lot in general, and we should especially follow the good news. So now, I'm going to take it away, and here's to some good news all around Madison, Wisconsin! Now, just as it was getting closer to Christmas, I got to see some Christmas trees when I walked through Westtown Mall in Madison, Wisconsin. It's great to see that so many places have kept their tradition of keeping up their Christmas decorations despite these strange times. I also got to see the Christmas tree at the Greenway Station in Middleton, Wisconsin. That's normally a Christmas tree I like to look at every year before Christmas, so I was glad to see that they still kept up the tradition of having the Christmas tree up this year. Now, I recently saw the movie Tenet right when it came out on DVD. It's a great new movie directed by Christopher Nolan, and I was glad I was finally able to see it right when it was available to rent on Redbox. And for those of you that like Christopher Nolan and like action movies, I definitely recommend the movie Tenet. I also watched the movie Miracle on 34th Street right before Christmas, and that's a great classic Christmas movie from 1947, which stars Edmund Gwenn, Maureen O'Hara, and John Payne. Now, I spent part of my Christmas vacation in Chicago, and while I was in Chicago during Christmas, I went to go see some Christmas lights in the Saugeenash neighborhood of Chicago the day after Christmas, and I got to see a house with a Christmas tree that sticks out of the roof of the house. That house has been around for many years, it's fun to look at, and it's great to see that it's still there. And once I got back from Chicago, I saw the new Wonder Woman movie, Wonder Woman 1984, and it was a great movie, and I highly recommend it. Wonder Woman 1984 got released in theaters and on HBO Max on December 25th, and it's great to see that some of the new movies that are being released this year are not only in theaters on their release date, but also on HBO Max, and that way people have the option of how they want to watch new movies. People who decide to go to the movie theater to watch a new movie can go to the movie theater, but other people who decide to just watch on HBO Max from home have that option too. Now, just as the year 2020 came to an end, I looked back on my Nike running app to learn how many miles I ran altogether in 2020. It's wonderful to see that I ran a total of 150.5 miles, especially since at the beginning of 2020, I was working my way back to running after recovering from a stress fracture injury I had in the fall of 2019. It's great to see that I'm back out running again, and I'm glad I can keep myself active in many ways. Now, on New Year's Eve, I took a 2-mile walk along the Southwest Commuter Bike Path in Madison during the day, and it was great exercise despite the cold weather that day. Then, later that night, I ordered out some dinner from Ian's Pizza, which is one of my favorite pizza places in Madison. I enjoyed the dinner, and then I went to a New Year's Eve party in Madison with some of my friends, and that was a lot of fun. We played some games like bingo, we did some coloring, we named baby pictures and did other fun activities, and that was fun too. And then, just as it was getting closer to midnight, I kept counting down till midnight as I was ready for the new year of 2021 to begin. And just before midnight, I danced to some classic Motown music, which I played on the TV in my apartment, and that was a lot of fun. And then, once it was midnight, I was ready to yell, Happy New Year! Now, the Green Bay Packers are currently in the NFL playoffs right now. They've done so well this year, they were in the lead in the NFC North Division, and they've been doing well in the playoffs so far. And overall, though, Green Bay Packers have had a wonderful season this year, thanks to Aaron Rodgers. The Milwaukee Bucks have been doing pretty well so far this year, and they're off to a great start for their season. And the Bucks are currently in the lead in the NBA Eastern Conference, thanks to Giannis. And the Los Angeles Lakers are having a great season so far, too. The Lakers are currently in the lead in the NBA Western Conference thanks to LeBron James. Now, I recently got some new recording equipment for when I record my music videos. That includes a Go Mixer Pro, a new microphone, and a few other things. And I tried out my new recording equipment for the first time recently, and it works very well. Now, with that new recording equipment, I recently used it when I recorded a cover of the song Stay by Rihanna, which I played on the piano. It's a great song, and the recording equipment worked very well, and I was glad I could just jump right into playing the piano again after several months of not playing much piano. And if you'd like to subscribe to my music channel on YouTube, you'll find it right here, and you'll find more of my music videos there too.
Not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
Now, COVID vaccines started to get distributed on December 14th after the FDA approved them, and right now there are groups that are eligible to receive vaccines in different phases. I recently got my first COVID vaccine, and it went very well, and it's great to see that more vaccines are being distributed and that we're slowly starting to make progress as more vaccines start to become available. And finally, on Saturday, January 9th, I ran in a virtual ELF 10K in Verona, Wisconsin, and it was outstanding. I started and ended the run at Verona Area High School, and I ran through the city of Verona. I enjoyed the route, and once I finished the run, my time ended up at 1 hour, 6 minutes, and 47 seconds, and my average pace was 10:39 per mile. I enjoyed the run, and I was very honored to be able to wear a medal after the run, too. And it was a great way to kick off the new year of 2021.
Now that was my good news from Madison. And now I'd like to turn it over to a special guest on my show tonight who will be sharing some good news from LA. This is a guy I've stayed in touch with over the years. We've updated each other on some great movies we've seen, and we've updated each other on other fun things we've been up to in life, and we have so much in common too. So now, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Alex Forsythe!
I'm Alex Forsythe, and I have some good news I'd like to share right here in LA. Recently, I attended a Stranger Things event in LA. I feel lucky and grateful that I was able to experience this amazing event even during a pandemic. I am grateful for all the time that I've gotten to spend with my family during this pandemic. Despite being in a long growing quarantine, I still been able to stay busy. In fact, I feel like I've actually been busier than ever. I've been doing lots of fun stuff online with my local theater workshop and another social group as well. I've been taking a class on the Beatles and have taken the master classes with Martin Scorsese and Hans Zimmer. I've been learning a new language, Italian, with my mom. So I'll end by saying arrivederci. Goodbye, and wishing everyone a happy new year.
Thank you, Alex. Wow, that was some great news about some wonderful things happening in LA. And in Madison, too, of course. Well, that concludes the good news for tonight. And now I would like to turn it over to Batman and Spider-Man, who will end this video with some disco dancing to celebrate good times, especially since we're in a new year with many new beginnings. Remember, as John Krasinski would say, no matter how hard things get, there is always good in the world. Thank you for watching tonight, Happy New Year, and I will see you next time!
Let's celebrate.